Hey, what's going on? You know who it is. You know what it is. All right, you guys, peep game. All right. The Eastern Conference Finals is set in stone. You got the Milwaukee Bucks and the Toronto Raptors. Giannis versus Kawhi Leonard. Giannis, the up-and-coming NBA superstar. One of the most recognizable, well-known, most popular players. That was proven because he got the most votes, if I'm not mistaken, for this year's All-Star game. So that means Giannis' popularity is growing. Kawhi Leonard, established veteran, former Finals MVP with the San Antonio Spurs. He's been there before. You know, he's battle-tested. He know what to do. But at the same time, man, it's going to be a great series, man. What will happen? Will Giannis prove that he's at least a top 10 best player in the league, arguably top 5, and lead his team to the finals? Or will Kawhi be business as usual, lead his second team that he's with to the NBA Finals, and possibly defeat the Golden State Warriors and possibly sign a monster contract with whomever? We'll see. I have my prediction probably Tuesday. This is your boy Town Business. I'm fucking out.